of the Fury got you again. She is unstoppable, isn't she? One time, I tried to...
My condolences.
Forget something again? Welcome home, boy. You're late for dinner.
That's all right, Father. I'm not feeling very hungry at the moment.
I've asked repeatedly for the construction of a sundial, but every time they tell...
You've returned.
Good to see you, lad. Despite the circumstances. Remember your training out there.
And fear is for the weak.
The House of Hades. That dark and lavishly appointed lair.
You know I can hear you, old man.
What once was a small lounging area within the House of Hades now is sealed off in...
Cerberus destroyed the lounge again.
Any luck last time? Little tip, boyo. You find any coinage while you're out there, you'll be sure to pawn it off to that old Chiron, boatman guy. Use it or lose it, pal.
Thanks, mate. Note to self, always spend everything.
Open up. Aegis, Shield of Chaos, lend me your power.
Go on and talk to me with that if you want.
What's this one do? Just the edge I need. Not too heavy. Dead. Father won't miss a couple coins. Where now? Should I give this to? us.
The fury down in Tartarus has been a real problem, hasn't she? I see the huntress instinct in her.
Let's hunt some dead. See what's in here. I can use this. Get. It's Uncle Number Two. It's got to be. Then, in the name of Hades.
Ahoy there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We have a lot of catching up to do, but first things first.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the seas should be of help.
You
That one.
What is it now?
Wretches of the underworld, this is your chance.
I'm in for it. Charon's shop. I'll take this one. Why, good to see you, Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and sure as often. Charon, you've been such a reassuring sight. Wait, you don't have to give me something in return. It was a gift. I don't know what to say, mate. Just what I need. Oh, no.
And there you are again, Lord Hades.
I'm sure he'd welcome all this feedback from you, Meg. Oh.
I have no envy for your father's position.
We'll be right back. Oh, you win this round, Meg.
You got whipped by Megara the Fury. Eh? I always wanted to say that. Whipped, you know?
I get it.
Shades of the dead mill constantly within the house, complaining of the...
I listen.
You'll get the hang of it out there, lad. For all our sparring practice, there's no...
What, wait, you're giving me your codex? I can't accept some...
Please, I insist. I want your love of history to grow.
I'm grateful. Father, what happened to the lounge? The only place for anyone to have a look.
Oh, I had little choice about that boy. You see, after you fled the first time, Cerberus, why, he was very...
You're really blaming me for not minding the dog while I was...
I lay the blame entirely upon you, yes. Who else? It's fortunate that Cerberus has calmed himself since then. Come to...
Infernal watchdog Cerberus regards the underworld prince with mixed emotions.
You watch over things for me, won't you, boy? You know I do. There's a good boy.
Do not let him manipulate you, Cerberus.
Wonder where Nyx went. I can do anything.
Hitting a wall out there, boyo? Hey, I know the feeling. You just keep at it, though. You're getting tougher, getting smart.
Appreciate it, Skelly. Excellent. Time to go. Oh, it's her. It must be a mess. Let's see here. Hi there.
Why, hello, hello there, little godling. I have to say you're...
Interested in the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not.
Each time the prince delves back into the underworld, its ever-shifting chambers realign.
Built to ensure no one gets out. We'll see about that. This can unlock a weapon back at home.
Late.
stones. Never enough of these back at the house. Gimme.
Some bad run-ins with that Fury Megara. Is that her name? Now, isn't she a real fire?
Time to feast.
You in a trance already, Zagreus.
Here we go again.
What's your rush there, boy?
surround it. Break some hearts. More witches? Strength. My weapon's hidden talents. Hello, Meg.
What are you doing, Zagreus? The underworld is sealed.
This place can't stay sealed shut forever, Meg. In the mean...
I'm not your practice.
got you. The ancient blood. Achilles might know what to do with this. Should come in useful. Can wash away my bones.
None other than those in the trusted inner circle of Lord Hades are authorized.
I bard where I please. Never been this far. There. Now we're getting somewhere.
The once verdant plains of Asphodel are now engulfed in scintillating flame.
I'm only flame resistant, not flame proof. Skull crushers. Next one. Inferno bombers. I don't pick won't be pleased.
How very kind of you.
Different than most all the others here.
Don't hate me, Aphrodite. She can't stay mad forever.
My good graces like that again.
I'm back. Again.